Betty, Diesel and James all want to go to the washstand, but Emily is blocking their way. She will have to move before any of them can get there. Who do you think will get to the washstand first? Here comes James, but how will he get Emily to move? Blowing his whistle at her as loudly as he can. That's not very kind. Emily doesn't move, so James can't get to the washstand. Now Diesel is going to have a try. What will he do to get Emily to move? Diesel is trying to shunt Emily out of the way. That's not very kind at all, and it isn't working. Emily has put her brakes on even harder, so Diesel can't get to the washdown either. Here comes Percy. What do you think he will do? Percy isn't whistling or trying to shunt Emily out of the way. He's asking her kindly. Would you mind moving, please, Emily? It's worked. Emily is moving into the siding. Percy will be the first to the washdown, and all because